Welcome back to my Let's Roleplay Skyrim. Starring Reyna. Reyna has just entered the Forsaken Crypt and is going to look for treasure. Because, you know, she has larceny in her soul. She never wants to ever be hungry again. And the best way to do that is to, you know, look out for. Number one, look for gold, treasure, loot. And since she's always being attacked, why? She needs to be able to defend herself and have good weapons and armor and all that good stuff. Forsaken Crypt. She doesn't know what's in it except she's seen lots of these undead types. She doesn't really know that they're called Draugr, but she knows that they're ugly. You know? Really ugly and smelly, and she doesn't like them. They attack her. This is not good stuff, you know? So, she's here to rob the crypt. I guess she's a tomb robber, right? Yes. Reyna, the tomb robber. Empty ones. She hears footsteps. Too much. Ancient Nord boots. A lot of ancient Nord gear in here, it would seem. Empty. Should equip my bow snow soul snare so I can steal a soul the next time I have the opportunity. Because I have two gems that need filling. And the daggers run out of charges. Thank you. I guess I'm not saying much tonight. There's something I wanted to talk about. I've been working on increasing the quality of the videos. They're all high definition, but I want to get them all to be in 1080p, and the thing I found is that the best way to do that is to make the video duration shorter. That's why you'll notice that each episode's a bit shorter these days than my earlier ones. Now I captured 3 souls. Let me check to see if I have gems. Oops, wrong thing. Okay. Let's see. Have that one, and that one, and that one. So 2 petty and a lesser. That will help with charging my weapon. There's another one, so I can capture another one. So let me just switch back to the hunting bow. Soul snares. I know that's a trap. Yep, you can just look at the ceiling. That's a trap. Creepy old crypt. Forsaken crypt. I hear undead. And there was another soul. Let's see how many gems she has now. Lesser petty. I don't see. I think that's it for the soul gems for the moment. So I'll switch back to the frostbow. Undead things. almost hit her. But she killed him first. Yeah, she thinks this place is dangerous but lucrative. Oh no, there's that chanting again. She hears it piercing into her brain. She doesn't know what it is. And she heard some undead sarcophagi open up. This place is really creepy. She sees a Draugr. Two of them. Be sure to subscribe.